Okay guys, I'm back with another part. Welcome to the LP. Oh, wow, that took a really long time to load. Jesus Christ. I think he was supposed to flip the disc in me from conversion. Oh well, let's just play.
Let's play the game!
Now we get the red plants, which are way faster than the green ones, and these enemies are cool. They're actually better than the green plants. Yeah, but yeah, I actually like them. Also, I think this is actually the only game where they actually make an appearance. They don't make any more appearances in any other Mario game. Not even the future Mario games, like the new Super Mario Bros. Series, or even Super Mario Bros. 3. Or not even Super Mario Bros. 2 Mario Madness. Okay, that's actually understandable because that game sucks. So, Breath of the Wild 2 was actually made. And that's not a good thing because I hate Breath of the Wild so much. A lot of people are going to kill me for me saying that, because a lot of people really love Breath of the Wild, but not me. I hope the game gets cancelled soon. Banjo 2 is way better. If they make a third one, I will throw a fit. Like, I hate Breath of the Wild so much. I don't like the original. I haven't beaten the original yet. And it's on the... I'm actually playing it on the Wii U. I've actually got the Wii U version. It's on the Wii U version. I might have to beat it now, but... I really do not like Breath of the Wild at all. It's the worst Zelda game by far. It's even worse than Zelda 2, The Adventures of Link. But that was a freaking hard game. Like, Zelda 2 is a really, 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 really hard game. But, I mean, Breath of the Wild 2, and Breath of the Wild 1 is really too hard. No, actually kind of hard, but not as hard as Zelda 2, because Zelda 2 is still the hardest, it seems. And A Link to the Past is really hard, and the first Zelda game. Like, Zelda 2 is probably the second worst Zelda game. Breath of the Wild is the best. I mean, there's nothing 10 out of 10 about Breath of the Wild. It's just terrible. Absolutely terrible. I think this might be somewhere else. Oh, okay. Well, at least, Oh. Okay. Where do I go for you? It's so funny. Oh, no. Blocks. Again, creative level design. I don't see anything bad about this game. It's perfect. Okay, nothing else. Well, let's go.
Whee!
Okay. I can't believe it took me like... Oh, that wasn't right. Four minutes to finish this level. That is crazy, honestly. Yeah, these levels are really long, so yeah. Okay. Wow, it's gonna take a really long time to get over this world, because this is actually longer than the original Super Mario Bros. 1, because... Yeah, it has longer levels and more worlds. That's what makes it better. Longer the better. Except in games like... I mean, Dream Team... Mario & Luigi Dream Team is a freaking long game. It actually took a real long time to beat it, but... still a good game. It's probably the second best in the new Super Mario & Luigi series. The best being Bowser's Inside Story. Bowser's Inside Story is phenomenal. Okay, I think we just run that. Simple, straightforward, linear, fun. I like linear games because they're not confusing. Alright, well, let's go.
Mario Kart
7 sucks. Yes, it does though. It's a lot of things. Sadly, the piranhas still don't go out of the pipes, which kind of sucks. I wonder if that's made the game good if they actually came out of the pipes. Well, there we go. How many minutes are we on? Oh, darn. So, 6 minutes, okay. Well, nearly 6 minutes, but we can't say 6 minutes, I guess. Oh, well, what happens at the camera then? I'm just gonna try to kill the piranha. There we go. Oh god. Okay, now on to the 6 minutes. Now on to the 6 minutes mark.
Okay.
Ugh. Okay, now it's time for World 5-3. Okay, let's go. Oh, I remember this one. Okay, I actually remember this level. I know what to do. Creative level design. It's not unfair. It's fun. It is such a fun. Also, this game. Also, this is a short break into like final stuff. Oh, there we go. Let's see if I can actually get in there. Oh, wow, yes, you can. Wait, can you do anything? Oh no, I'm trapped. I can't get out. You're actually stuck. Oh my god, you're actually stuck. Oh my god, you actually get stuck. Okay, let's not do that again. Those clouds are so creepy. But they're so good as well. They're so majestic. Those clouds of eyes and smiling faces. That is so creepy. Oh, look. That was just pure luck right there, as you guys saw. Whoa. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, damn it. Damn it, no. There we go. Oh, that was awesome. Epic. As I said, epic. Oh, I'm on the want to 8 minutes? Okay. Same amount of time. Let's go. Oh. He dodged. How dare he? That was an insult to Hasty Boy. Oh, anyway. Also, they put Banjo-Kazooie in Smash Bros. Now. That's cool. That's the best part about the Nintendo Direct. Just Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo by himself is way better, because Kazooie is kind of annoying. I prefer Banjo and Kazooie, because Kazooie's a bit annoying. Not that she's bad, she's a bit... She's just been annoying. Okay, well, we're going to do this now. Oh, a video game! Boom! 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 I'm going to fight you! Sounds like Godzilla when he's doing that. Mario Teaches Typing 2 is the best game ever. Oh my god. Okay, well, let's go. This music a bit exhausted. It's an NES game. What do you expect? that was in the original. Now it's Sonic the Hedgehog 2 with branching paths. Sonic is awesome. And I was also in Sonic 3 Knuckles. Sonic 3 Knuckles is the best Sonic game by far. Oh wait, no, Sonic Generations is the best Sonic game by far. Sonic Generations is actually really good. It's actually better. Sonic Generations is actually better than Sonic 3 Knuckles. So the best 2D Sonic game is Sonic 3 Knuckles, and the best 3D Sonic game. 3D Sonic game is Sonic 3 Generations. And it's the best because you get to go into the past levels. Yeah. So Sonic Generations is actually really good. Pardon? Especially the PC version. The PC version is phenomenal. It's probably the best way to play Sonic Generations because of mods. Sonic Forces is freaking terrible though. Sonic Forces is the worst Sonic game so far. Not even Sonic Boom or Sonic 06 can even compare to how bad Sonic Forces is. I really don't like Sonic Forces at all. It's a really bad game. I think they could have polished Sonic Forces a bit more. For one, it's too short. You can be like under an hour. I'm not joking. Under a goddamn hour. And yeah. So guys, sting them all. Just bear with me for a second. How was I able to do this before? Oh crap. Sorry guys, you just have to bear with me for a few seconds. Oh my god, this is taking a really long time. How does that even end? Oh my god, that was so close. How many minutes have we got? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna stop it here.